NASA is developing the next generation of heat shield to enable astronauts to go to Mars and other deep space destinations. A team at NASA's Ames Research Center developed a system that is lightweight, compact, and opens like an umbrella. Called the Adaptive Deployable Entry and Placement Technology, or ADEPT, the heat shield is mechanically deployable and uses a flexible woven carbon fabric as its skin. Once deployed, the fabric is stretched into a semi-rigid structure that will protect the vehicle behind it from the extreme heating conditions of atmospheric entry. Recently, engineers successfully completed a series of tests in the Ames ArcJet facility. This laboratory creates a high-speed flow of heated gases that simulate the conditions spacecraft experience when they enter a planetary atmosphere.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
West models in.
Several ADEPT models were shown to easily withstand a hot gas flow up to 3,100 degrees Fahrenheit, a condition similar to what spacecraft would experience entering the Martian atmosphere. Other tests conducted in wind tunnels at Ames demonstrated that the ADEPT materials and system perform well under planetary re-entry conditions. Researchers hope to develop ADEPT at a much larger scale so it can be considered as a potential heat shield solution for a spacecraft that would someday carry crew and a large payload to Mars or beyond.